some commentating, Chris. Let's see. Let's hear some commentating.
Oh, I like it.
Like his jab.
Yeah, I like that. I really like the balance.
Uh-huh.
The hands, the defense, nice. I like the energy. Look at that. Look at that. Uh-huh. A little bounce. A little up and down. Let's see.
Got some little bounce like his dad.
Feel that jab. Feel that. I can see the bounce like the dad.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah. Good. Good. Good little distance there. Good distance. Good distance control. I like that. I can see something of the dad in there.
You can see some of his dad in there?
Yeah, you see it. A little bounce. The in and out. Not, oh, good. Oh, the referee. From the head to the body to the head, I like that up and down boxing.
That's his dad.
Yep, up and oh! Nice. Yep, up and down. I like that. See how he goes up and down head, body, head? I like that. Good. I would like to see him jab a little bit more than the ground. And off the jab, set up the little combination. Looks good.
Second fight, yeah. He looks pretty seasoned, huh?
Yeah. He's no Chris Van Herden.
A few amateur fights. He might turn pro. I like that.
Yeah.
There it is. Come on.
Go, Chris.
Yeah, both of them.